Introducing the challengers, the All-American American Jack Swagger and Antonio Cesaro.
This is the title shot our challenger was waiting for. And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it. He's putting those educated feet to good use. O'Neal reverses it. In a boot to the gut, he brings that rugby mentality to the ring. He drives into you and doesn't stop until he's won.
He swung wild with that one.
It's matches like this that make Monday Night Raw the hottest show on cable TV.
Back into the ring now.
That was sure a hard landing. And he hits a big time leg drop. Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation. Now taking his match outside. There are no countouts. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. And there are the ropes.
Man, DDT'd right on his face. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. And this is gonna return to the ring. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. And he missed that one.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Oh, he just got out of the way on that one. Ooh, locked.
No, attack counter by Cesaro. One.
He missed.
Uh-oh. Suplex. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh,
and he gets to the ropes. And the boot connects with the abdomen.
Is he gonna get here? What's he gonna do here? He's looking at it.
Two, three. And Swagger wins the title.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.